Hello guys and girls, welcome back to XMO Gaming, and I'm Dan, and tonight we are playing a little bit of War Thunder. I'm still trying to progress up the tiers to something with 80 gem and or modern anti-air. So we're jumping straight into a arcade battle. We have been doing a lot of simulator battles because you get some serious research points for them, but we're just gonna do some of these battles. We have the also we have the PT 76B, which has some rather nice round. The BK-35-4M, high explosive anti-tank fin stabilized. It is a beast. 200 mils of penetration. It is a beast of a round. Only problem is the tank is slow as shit, and we're crashing. It is an amphibious tank though, but again, like I said, it is slow, really slow. For a light tank, a scout vehicle basically, it is slow, but it packs a hell of a punch. Ooh, we have an M4, A3, F2, let's see if we can't take it out. Ooh, we have a couple of tanks. Oh wow, couldn't get the gun down, could not get the gun down. Repair. There we go, gun is down. Good target. Wow. Jesus. Really wanted to show you how good that round is, but the problem with a light tank is it can't really take much of a pounding. Right, we'll deploy with the T-34-85. Let's go. This battle isn't going too well at the moment, is it? Boom! Got it at 34-85 there. Come on, pull forwards. Pull forwards, a little bit more. Come on. Whoa. I think there's an enemy tank up there, but I'm not giving us anything to shoot at right now. Let's concentrate on the 34-85. As soon as he pulls forward, we'll hit him. If I don't get hit first, possible. Very possible. Right there, come on. Right, there's a panzer there as well, which we're trying to take out. It's been destroyed, okay. There's a tank up here. But I don't think we're gonna get an angle on him, whether or not he's got an angle on us. We'll see. But we have other boys. There we go, he's been destroyed. We are 3-2 drive around. Let's swing around here. SU-85. Right, I'm going to try and support A. They have a lot of armor camped out around there. Go! Should have been a penetration. Right, we're kind of in a bit of a bad spot here. No real cover. But yeah, with the 38T, they are bastards to kill. It's a tough one. Really, know how we're going to succeed. So those Yag Panthers are like bloody, well, I would say they're like tanks, but of course they're like bloody tanks. Was it damaged? Yes! What do you want? Yes! was worth a try. Whew. Okay, fair enough, ammo explosion. Oh well, that's all our vehicles destroyed, so we return to our hangar. We've not lost this battle, but you know, it's one of them. Another 1,000 research points. Okay, let's so these simulator battles, like I said, it's great research points, but it also takes away things like aiming assist, you know, a little crosshair and so on, and your camera is situated from the commander's position, so that's all you can see. There's no third person, it's very much sort of first person commander position. No identifiers, you know, red or blue identifiers. So it's a lot of fun. See what I mean? So this is your commander's sort of position view. It's a lot harder, a hell of a lot harder than other modes, like arcade battles and so on. It's very much about being cautious and looking. Now I'm moving up here because chances are it's going to be a likely sort of position for the enemy to try and flank. So I'm going to move up here, see if I can't cut anyone off. Again, we've got the PT-76B with its 200mm of armour penetration, with its fin stabilised, high explosive, anti-tank, fin stabilised round, or whatever it is. Either way, it does a lot of penetration. As always, you still need to hit a tank in its sweet spot. Again, trade-off is that armour is very lacking on this tank. Yeah, and also, you know, it's amphibious as well, it does have an amphibious capability, but obviously on this map, that is fucking useless. I mean, to be honest, on most of the maps, it's useless. But I would say this is probably the first sort of semi-modern tank that I have unlocked. Because it does have a night vision capability, which we've not actually had a chance to use yet. And I don't think I can actually turn it on unless I'm actually on a night vision map. Who are we against? Alright, so it's Allies, Germans, basically everyone against Russia and China. Oh, there shouldn't be anyone here just yet, but that's certainly no guarantee. Yeah, like I said, you also have to guesstimate your aim off for range and so on in this mode. Like I said, it certainly makes it a lot more interesting, and it also makes it a lot easier to sneak around the map, because you don't actually pop up on the little map in the corner or the people's views. So this is a friendly of mine, and even then he doesn't show up. Whoa. Yep, bloody hell, what a shot. Wow. Okay. So I'm probably not going to push up there again this time because we have plenty of tanks in that area. So I'm going to shove it straight down the middle. We spotted him, unfortunately he managed to, I hesitated, he managed to aim and get a round off before I reacted, so that's on me. We're using the binoculars a lot more as well because they have a much better sort of visual range than the gun sight. like I said, you do get a hell of a lot of research points from these battles, especially if you win. Losing not so much, but if you win, yeah, I mean, I've had somewhere I've got 7,000-8,000 research points, so it is a much quicker way to get up the battle rating ladder. Like I said, I'm trying to get 80 gem and some sort of semi-modern AA. Now this isn't a great map for a light tank. I do want to be kind of sneaking around and shooting people in the ass. Right, this town's a bit of a danger area. This could be interesting. I'll probably end up dying with zero kills, and I only get two opportunities in this game mode before you are sent back to the hangar. So, you know, if I die again, then it's all game over. And it can take a while to get into the next game, which is a little bit annoying. Oh, okay. That's worrying. Remember, I'm looking for any sort of tank that isn't Russian or Chinese. Also, what I do like about this as well, it does have a stabilized gun, which is kind of a big deal. But it's so underpowered for a light tank, which, you know, it's only really going to get used for sort of reconnaissance. It's shocking. Whoa, someone's trying to shoot at me. Yep, there we go. Where was that? Where the hell was he? Right behind me somewhere. That's annoying. So, return to the hangar. That was shite. That was a proper shizer. Yep, you've also got helicopter, simulations, air battles, tank, and another tank one here. Let's see if we can't get into a game quickly. If we can, we'll probably just move on to another arcade battle. So, we have upgraded ourselves to a premium account for 14 days. Mainly for the research. So at the moment I'm trying to research the ASU-85, and then I'm kind of trying to work towards a BMP-1, which got 80 gem, but we'll probably go from ASU-85 to ZSU-37. I want to try and get back into using AA. Order. What does this say? How much is this pack then? What? What? $50? Well, $50, 50 euros? Someone's taking the piss, aren't they? Jesus. Alright, so we're joining another tank simulator battle. What map's this? Again, not a great one. Not a great one at all. I'm not a fan of these, you know, we sort of hold our own objectives, because no one really goes for the objectives. I understand, you know, people just sort of drive around shooting each other in the face, but when you have objectives to capture, it makes for a much more interesting game. Might try and push for these areas over here. It depends where I deploy, actually. Ah, here we go. Yeah. I need to head for a wood block, so I'm going to provide a little bit of cover. From prying eyes, I guess you could say. So I'm probably head for these trees over here. No eyes on any enemy tanks moving. which is good. Which is very good. Could head for these trees, but they don't really provide much cover at all. I've not seen any tanks, so any enemy tanks at all moving. It's extremely strange. You'd expect to see at least a couple moving to defend their camp zone. Where'd that come from? We gotta remember his enemy is just as good at hiding as I am. There's a tank appear somewhere. Probably not in a great spot, I'm probably in a really bad spot.
Attention to the map!
Right, let's wait for someone to fire. I mean, if I was them, I'd be in this sort of wood block or bush line there in front of me, or in here. Right, that's an enemy aircraft, they didn't spot us, which is exactly what we want. Too afraid to move.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
One of ours, that's fine. Which means we've got support with us. He might not know we're here, but he's there. I don't know what he's shooting at him. Shooting at. Oh, he must have hit something. Let's stay quiet for that aircraft. There he is, there he is. Okay. Not seeing anything. That engine. I can see fire. We are right in the open if we
move for that objective, but it might be worth it because they aren't actually capping ours. I can move to this tree line there. Go. He's keeping them distracted, which is nice. Come on. Boom, capping. That's got a nice purse with this engine on it. Come on, oh bravo. Yes, we're Captain Bravo back,
Well done. Roger that.
Is he still on our tail? What's he seeing exactly? Because I am seeing nothing. Absolutely sweet FA. Might be because it's a little bit late, a little bit tired. I am so close to unlocking the next vehicle in my tree. Right, so that I'm not going to see them anyway. They're the other side of this little village here, so I'm not going to see them. So I need to sort of concentrate on what's over here and in front of me, because they are going to need to push here soon, or else we will start winning. Need to be ready to fire. Hopefully, if they come straight at me through these trees, they won't have time to react. Whoa. Come on. Get out of here. You fucking sitting duck. That's sweet, that's one of ours. I'm not liking this at all. There we go, see? Bastard. Fuck's sake. Taking out my T-34, bastard. Right, I'm going to move up to the village anyway. See if I can't fire down onto Alpha. Once you've seen Nether. Oh, we know there's a 34 anyway in the Alpha Cap Zone. Not a Russian 34, even an American model. I think it's American. Been able to fire over the top. Alright, let's see if I can't sneak up on him. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Sweet. This could be suicide, I could literally be charging into my engine here. I knew it. What the fuck? Oh, that's not great. See, this is not going well at all. Oh, 1200 points away. Right, let's get rid of. District crew points. So we'll go for that and that. We'll go for field repair. Right, well, let's get rid of the SU-85. Yeah. Right, let's get some. Let's get the AA back in because we want to. We'll get the AA back in for the next couple of battles because we want to go for. I'm going to do some just normal tank arcade. Like I said, I've only got about 1700 points, I think it was, to the next battle, so. For the next vehicle. So we'll probably just smash it out until then, and then we'll probably call it that for the video. Come on. He's got some points to spend, hasn't he? Driver, so we'll go for field repair again. Commander, field repair. And we've got some more points here too. Gunner, targeting. That will do. Alright, it's taking a little bit longer than usual to get into a arcade battle, especially. Oh god. Okay. So we're gonna we'll start off with our PT-76B. Whoa, there we go this way. So we've got a castle here.
Okay. I expect to run into some enemy around here. We are pretty close to both ours and their lines. A bit of balancing. Though I don't know what she's there, to be honest. Swing it, swing it. Swing. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, it's such a bad time, mate. Just such a shame because it can pack such a punch. Like this. Ha ha! Boom! Boom, baby. See what I mean? Okay. T20. Right, I think it's destroyed. Could just sort of sit and chill here. Oh no, maybe not. There's an enemy in them narrow castles. There's a lot of enemy coming down that road. Holy shit. Boom, another critical. Holy shit, holy shit, 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 shit. Tank in this situation. Whoa. Holy shit balls. Holy shit. We are doing the damage. Doing this. Oh crap, lost a guy. I'm in a bad position here. Yes, we've got an ally. Hopefully he can keep him distracted. He says. Holy shit, they are coming. Hit! Ooh, I need to take up frickin' AA. Holy crap. Come on, load. Fuck! Shit! What the hell killed me then? You cheeky bagger. Tell you what, that was a good little scrap there, weren't it? That was fun. Oh, that was proper nerve-wracking. But we're going to go straight back there. Because why the fudge not? Oh, can't super fancy take out Black Prince. Hey, yo, Black Prince, you man. Yep, well, I drove into a rock. Not great. Come on. Give me something to shoot at. And then, if we do lose the 3485, we will jump into the AA and just provide sort of standard anti-aircraft support. Like that Black Prince is up here somewhere. Argue with that, unfortunately. Alright, let's just shoot down some planes then, shall we? Well, we failed. Oh, damn it. We're almost there, though. Let's jump straight back into it. Oh, that was infuriating. That was really annoying. Anyway, let's stick the boost on for plus 50, I don't know, whatever they're called. I don't know. Silver lines, that's it. Oh, go, lock it. Okay. Oh, I like this one. This one could be really good. Okay, we need to get ourselves into a good little firing position where we can fire over the canyon. It's always a bit risky. It's usually a case of whoever gets there first kind of gets the position. See what I mean? They've already got guys there. Hit! Did Fackle, because he has horrendous amounts of armour. Where's he going? Oh, okay, this mate needs to fuck off and do one. No penetration, really? I did not realise he had 200 plus millimetres of armour. Well, that's certainly unfortunate. I do trying to get him to fire again. Come on, fire. Oh, you little fudge. Ah, crap. I told you it's going to be good or bad, and it's going to be bad. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Time to bring out the 485. Okay, this is a hard one. Because everyone is kind of on that spot, just sort of wasting each other as they try and move. The trick is just to find a nice little spot, maybe up here. This possibly give me an advantage. Maybe something they don't expect. I doubt it. Everyone has played this game for more than 5 minutes. No shit. Yes! Well done, whoever that was. Thank you for letting me get into a nice position above the enemy. What? As I was about to fire. No freaking way. Damn it. Right, okay, well, I guess we'll just start with the AA. Yes, we have aircraft of the enemy variety. Okay, well, whoop. Oh, you belter. Yeah, fucking right, they're winning. Literally handing it to us. Yeah, credit where credit's due, like. They have that area just locked down. Okay, we've got a lot more enemy aircraft incoming. Let's move down. Oh, that was too far. Ooh. I'm stuck. Fudge. Whoa, shit, the bed. Holy crap. Holy crap. Right, so we've lost this. I mean, no one's getting over to the enemy sort of objective area. Not easily anyway. God damn these stupid pissing sides. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck's sake. Oh, that's infuriating. Not a great game at all. There we go, we got our ASU-85. Yes, we're going to order this, of course we are. It's going to replace that. That was expensive. What modifications can we buy on this? Ooh. Okay, well, that's not what I wanted. Come on. So, 300 mils of pen. Nice. 200. Oh, nice. Rangefinder. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Yeah, it's got a lot of good stuff. I said we've got rangefinder, the 300 millimeters of pen. I mean, basic bog standard is 245. Nice. Let's try it. Let's research this. Start research on the ZSU Finito. Oh. Okay. There it is. Let's have a look at this armor, shall we? Armor. Right, you're looking at 57, 53, 160. Wood. Okay. Let's get into the battle. I want to try my new tank out. Okay, so this should be a pretty sort of face-to-face kind of match. So we'll get rid of that shite. High explosive. We're all about the AP. Look at it, beautiful. And we have a machine gun. Wow, who's launching? Oh, we have an MLRS on the field. Cool. I've not seen one of them in action. I mean, I've seen the Jalopy, but I've not seen MLRS or just sort of standard rocket system, missile system, whatever. Let's try and go. For fuck's sake. The first bastard time. Oh, that's infuriating, isn't it? That's the most annoying thing that's probably happened to me in a long time. Oh, it's possibly one of the most disappointing things to ever happen in my life. Tally-ho, men. Let's go. Brum, brum. And all that good stuff. Watch the tiger, too. Ooh. Oh, you little fucker. You little shit. Oh, well, that was a little bit unfair. That was that the same one that destroyed me earlier?
The enemy's getting closer to victory. Somebody attack him!
Somebody attack him! Yes, well, that's kind of the job, kind of the plan. Oh, God, that was so annoying. I guess we just sort of wait now for people like him to turn up so we can shoot them down and possibly ruin their day. Bump, 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 bump. Jet plane? Where's he going to pop up? Doesn't he sound like a jet? Yeah, that's a jet.
Attention to the designated grid square.
That didn't last very long. At all. Oh, not much to do. A little bit annoying. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, they might just be too fast. Fast my puny gun. Damn it, man. I'm gonna be out of fucking ammo before I shoot anything. Ah, let's jump in a fighter. Oh, yeah. See if I can't pin myself a light tank. I'm dead. Wow, I can't hit fuck all. You managed to hit me though. You bastard. Okay, we've got some more fighters inbound. I hit one. I got one. That has made my day. Like, I really don't care if we lose, which we're going to. I managed to shoot down a jet fighter. I am a happy man right now. Ooh, what is this? Is a vampire? Looks like a vampire. Yeah, baby. Yeah, I'm sure it's a vampire. I to be fair, I could be completely wrong. He got me again. Okay, we've got some more enemy aircraft incoming. Attention to the map! Alright, is he gonna pop back up? There we go! Alright, jump in a fighter again. I'd like to take out that Oswind. We've got a nice bomber there. Let's do it again. What's this? Okay, do I have air-to-air missiles or something? Well, I hit him. Just bug out. I have to burn his baby. Took a little bit of engine damage, but it's fine. Whoa! He's shit hot. I will give him pure creds. That's a friendly aircraft. Okay, we're gonna win this. My God, we're actually gonna win this. No way. No way. We've won this. Holy crap! Now that was a hell of a turnaround. Oh, we got a crate as well. Give me something good and a nice bloody... Yes, okay. Nice. Okay guys, I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. If you have already subscribed, don't forget to share with your friends as well. Let's get this channel growing. You know, we're only on 25 subs at the moment. Not great, but you know, with your help, hopefully things will we'll keep improving over time, and obviously the more sort of subs you get, you know, the bigger and better we can make things. So thanks a lot guys, I will see you later.